As I was aging, the pain in my hips was getting worse and worse.
So I ordered Relief Factor for pain I was having in my neck and my knees.
After 30 years of back pain, I have found relief.
I am pain-free. I love it.
I am so glad that I ordered Relief Factor.
I am now pain-free. Thank you, Relief Factor.
Folks, I don't know how to tell you how rewarding it is to hear all the wonderful Relief Factor success stories. Pat Boone again. Let me ask you, are aches and pains keeping you from sleeping through the night? Or keeping you from taking those nice long walks or playing golf or tennis? You can't really call it living if you can't get around comfortably. The 3-week quick start from Relief Factor may be all you need to lower or even eliminate these pains. Here's something you need to know. The majority of people who order the 3-week quick start, now only $19.95, go on to order more. Let's see if we can get you out of pain too. Go to relieffactor.com.
So I was spitting mad about how our old TV bill would change willy-nilly. And out of nowhere, this dish fella showed up and he started bobbling his head. And I said, are you okay? Can I get you some water? And he said, I'm fine. I'm listening. It was freaky.
A good freaky.
The Dish 2-year price guarantee. Same bill every month, no willy-nilly. Dish, tuned into you.
Introducing the brand new South Beach Diet. I'm Jesse James Decker, and if y'all want to know how I stay in shape, I do it with the South Beach Diet.
Lose up to 9 pounds and 3 inches overall in your first 2 weeks. Order your 28-day plan today with fully prepared meals delivered to your door. Breakfast, lunches, dinners, even snacks.
I lost 38 pounds.
It's safe and healthy weight loss, easy to follow, and it works.
I lost 30 pounds on the South Beach Diet.
South Beach is a low-carb, low-sugar, high-protein program that burns fat and transforms your metabolism.
I lost 24 pounds.
Order your 28-day plan right now and receive a week of our all-new South Beach Complete Shakes free. They're packed with 20 grams of protein, no added sugar, a great source of probiotics, vitamins, and they taste great. Call or go online in the next 2 minutes and we'll even throw in free FedEx shipping. Lose up to 9 pounds and 3 inches overall in your first 2 weeks.
Trust me, the South Beach Diet works. Call or click right now.
Call 888-751-FIRM or go to southbeachdiet.com and get 1 week of shakes free.
Colon cancer screening for people 50 and older at average risk.
I think it's time for a new screen. For a different kind of screen. For colon cancer. Thought about it? His wife asked about screening options and her doctor ordered me. I'm Cologuard, the non-invasive test you use at home. No special drink, just a trip to the bathroom.
Cologuard, colon cancer screening that's as easy as get, go, gone. Cologuard is not right for everyone, so ask your doctor if it's right for you.
Hi, I'm William Devane. You've heard me talk about how smart it is to buy gold, but do you know what else is smart? Silver. There's a growing global demand for silver, so don't miss out. I buy my silver from Roslyn Capital. Buying silver has been an important way to accumulate wealth for thousands of years and a great way to start investing. There are silver coins, silver bars, and even full bags of silver, and Roslyn has them all. And with Roslyn, you're always guaranteed the best prices, the fastest shipping, and best customer service around. I like that, and you will too. So when it comes to buying gold or silver, call Roslyn Capital.
Call now for your free gold, silver, and IRA transfer kits. And for a limited time, Roslyn is offering a $1,000 discount free to qualifying new customers. Call 800-630-8900. 800-630-8900. 800-630-8900.
News alert, we are now just hours away from President Trump's announcement of his Supreme Court choice amid new questions on how all of this could affect the midterm elections. Red state Democrats are on the hot seat over whether they will support the president's nominee. Now the second highest ranking Senate Democrat, Dick Durbin, is suggesting that opposing the president's choice is more important than getting reelected. Watch.
It's about more than the next election. It's about what the country, the United States of America, is going to chart as its course in the future on this Supreme Court. I think each and every one of them take that seriously, that personally. It goes beyond the next election.
So you've got the politics, and this is kind of where we started with the hour. Now we're hearing from Dick Durbin. You've got the politics versus the reality of what somebody might do, you know, like after they're named and you can actually ask them questions.
Yeah, but if you, I actually think he's right from
the standpoint, if you're a progressive and you rely on the courts to blaze the trail that you can't enact electorally, and you need the courts to block someone like Trump or a conservative Congress that comes in and tries to move the law in a particular direction, then obviously the court is more important to you than anything. So for him to say this is more important than being elected, I think from where they're coming from, that's true.
But they're also saying that you have to be willing to throw yourself on the tracks and let the train run over you and kill you for your party.
They did that with Obamacare.
I don't think any politician is that selfless.
Well, what is hilarious about this is Dick Durbin represents Illinois. Blumenthal, who's also been very critical, represents Connecticut. The people they're asking, so it's hilarious for him to be asking these red state senators to throw themselves on the sword when they're not in, you know, facing tough re-elections, right, like the people like Joe Manchin in West Virginia, where President Trump won every single county in this state. You're going to see those are the people where the pressure is being applied. And that's where you need to look and trying to read the tea leaves of the confirmation process is the states where the pressure is being applied. Those are the red states.
Kennedy's Joe hands Manchin, are in the air Donnelly, like she just doesn't Heitkamp. Care.
No,
but she does.
It's shocking to me that he's asking a group of people,
it's hilarious.
Just one person, but a group of people to essentially and their political careers.
Yeah.
Because the Democrats, you know, if the math holds, the Democrats are going to lose. And then you've got these people who've been touting in their own campaign ads that they vote with the president a majority of the time, Democratic senators. That is their biggest message as they're running for re-election.
Well, you know, Durbin's just hanging out in Illinois.
They have to go back to those voters and say, I know you liked this nominee better. I totally understand that. But I'm beholden to Dick Durbin and this establishment, this party that has done nothing for you. Sorry, guys, vote me out.
Yeah. It is an interesting argument.
So not only that, not only are you losing the nominee, you're also giving Republicans a much bigger lead in the Senate.
When you look at the fight that Democrats say that they're willing to wage here without any leverage or majority, if you will, conceivably if the three Democrats do join, Donnelly, Heitkamp, and Manchin, when you look at that whole thing, though, does this kind of reflect how they are smarting over the fact that they didn't push back so hard on Gorsuch?
Well, of course they're smarting about that, but this is what it's all about for them. Mm-hmm. The court is critical for them, and I you know, the politics ebbs and flows. I think this is so epically important to them that they would be the same no matter what the lineup of the political factors was.
Interesting. Yeah. Wow. Okay, well, for the first time, the American people will finally get their chance to hear directly from the anti-Trump FBI agent involved in the investigations in the Hillary Clinton email server scandal and the Trump campaign. What to expect when Peter Strzok goes before Congress? I have so many questions.
In just days, Publishers Clearinghouse will be ready to award the new $1,000 a day for life prize. Don't miss your last chance to win. Enter at PCH.com before it's too late. Hurry, August 31st, you could win $1,000 a day for life.
No matter who rides point, there are over 10,000 Allstate agents riding sweet. Call one today. Are you in good hands?